Hi, I'm Mark Madden with the Madden team at Century 21 Commonwealth, and today I wanted to introduce you to 133 Goodmans Hill Road in Sudbury, Massachusetts. This is a fantastic three-bedroom, one-and-a-half-bath, single-family home right in the heart of Sudbury. I mean, what can be better? Well, let me give you four things, in my opinion, that you're going to love about this home. Number one, an updated kitchen with all your needs. And this wasn't just your easy, simple update. These are some seriously nice quality cabinets. And look, for all your pantry needs, all these pull-out drawers make it so simple. What's great about this kitchen is that it overlooks dining space, it overlooks a family room, so if you're entertaining, you have all of your needs in one little location so that you can enjoy your time cooking while also being with family and friends. Number two, you have two garage parking spaces. So I don't know if you noticed this, but there's some snow behind me. So in the winter months, when there's snow or when it's raining, you and your cars get to stay dry with these two fantastic spots. But you know what? I think that the second reason needs a little bit of a bonus. So let's go on inside and check out the second half. And here's the second half. Two fireplaces in this property. On the main level, you have this great fireplace with brick chimney. But what's cool is that it actually wraps around the side so that not only are you heating your living room, but you're also getting it right into the dining space. The second fireplace is in the basement family room, so that on those cold winter nights, you have two fireplaces keeping the entire family warm. And number three is really just all about loving where you live. And Sudbury, Mass lets you do that. I mean, between being steeped in history, I mean, let's be honest, the zip code is 01776, and everything else it has to offer. Highly ranked school systems, nature trails for miles, a recreation department that puts on things for kids and families year round, a family network, so much more. You know, we have the new Meadow Walk coming in that's putting in a Whole Foods as the anchor, already established, already great, and so many shops and restaurants around it. But then you also have all your local flavors too. You know, local restaurants, local shops. It's really has that feel of a community, and that's what people love about Sudbury. Number four is all about giving back. Our Core 4 nonprofit organizations will benefit from the sale of this home. One of our Core 4 nonprofit organizations will receive a contribution of 10% of our team's net commission that'll go towards awareness and donations for their organization. So not only do you get the three previous things and everything this house has to offer, but you also get to make giving back part of your real estate transaction.